NTA has released the JEE 2019 admit card on December 17. Candidates curious to know where to access it and how to download it can check the steps in this video. Careers 360 brings the compilation of the step-by-step procedure of downloading the JEE Main admit card. Quick steps to download. Visit the official site of JEE Main. Click on the link to download admit card. There will be two options. The first option is to mention the application number, password and security PIN. Secondly, candidates will have the option to mention their application number, date of birth and security PIN. The candidate verification for downloading admit card will appear on the screen. After verifying the details, download the admit card. Take a printout of the admit card of JEE Main 2019.
Like the video? Subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay updated on other universities and entrance exams. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and www.careers360.com.